Chopper 4 is back in Broward County now, giving us a live look at a very serious crash that is closing Hiatus Road north and southbound between Broward Boulevard and Cleary Road. Lots of damage and debris at this scene. You can expect the closure for the greater portion of the morning ride. Go ahead and use Flamingo Road or Knob Hill as your best alternates.